It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Hey, you at the railcar! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the Northern Frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Let's go.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So cut him some slack, huh?
All right, get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. You'll get it back sparkling clean.
Can't sell anymore.
Go ahead and take some rest on him, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
Hello.
Take some. Always handy.
Too late. Now you have to wait.
But Pa.
Don't Pa me.
Then I was waiting for them at the Black Station. Oh, and by the way, the Nazis did finally.
It's reserved.
They're definitely creeping closer to us.
Don't have any more.
Where is he?
Colonel, sir, report.
You're welcome. You won't find better rates.
Where's the message from Hunter?
This way.
Come, look, try and buy.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
I had to.
Do you?
Fuck that, man. As if you have nothing better to do.
Fuck better.
Yeah, right. And every time you get pissed drunk, I end up carrying you. I sure as hell could do better.
Sorry, man.
Well, once, me and the boys were having a drink. Well, a few drinks.
What? What do you want?
Drinks. Shit, we were blasted.
Lost. That's unusual.
You're always blasted.
A new face.
Anyways, hello? So we had a few, but wanted more.
Oh, you weren't saturated by then?
Hell no. Sorry, man. Did I
stop bothering
you?
Me.
Sorry, bro. Go on.
Wait a bit. We're going to catch us a fish.
You can't go in there. No, it's a high danger zone.
We're in the fucking tunnel.
What the hell?
Fuck if I know. 1 minute we're leaving the bar and somebody stepped on my head. Then we're in the tunnel. Dark as shit.
Artyom, I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface, dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. Ah, one more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta Base. My rangers will meet us there.
The Council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
Ugh! here, that's good. You're worried. Now remember what to do? We need to get to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Now, we can reach it through the main reading hall, all right? Now freezing here. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Manila, watch the outside. Come do with our team to check the hall. Seems to be quiet. Find a way to open it. We can't hold them long. What the hell? Smack. That means us.
Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. It's joke.
Any longer, and those beasts would have ripped us apart. Good work, Arthur.
Artyom, come back a look.
Come on.
Who cares? In the guesses, we won't smell it anyway.
Let's go.
Keep fucking, will it ever end? My, oh my! You probably read about it in books of the saints. It must have been beautiful once.
Librarian!
Just my turn. Librarians are some of the most dangerous creatures.
I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally.
Thank you.
The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing.
Thank you.
I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive. But everything depended on it.
So you made it, Arturo. I had my doubts, to be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Покойно, ребята.
So, where are you going?
To church. Arturo, does the name Ken ring a bell? Help us find you.
I still don't know how you did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure. Put it in.
First, and so far the only human outpost option. Sparta's outdoor base.
Well, in the meantime, I'll check the documents you brought me.
I was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians, and nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all. Yes, I was monitoring.
Oh, hey there, Artyom.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then.
Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Holman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up, then. По коням.
It's the old church dungeon.